it's fascinating that there is this clump of cells in the pancreas that's called the islet that contains all the cells necessary to regulate glucose homeostasis appropriately. And it is also of pressing concern because there is this epidemic of diabetes going on. There's 25 million people with type 2 diabetes just in the US alone. There's almost a million people with type 1. And those numbers are growing fast and are becoming a major problem for both our healthcare system as well as for individual patients. The alpha and the beta cell are basically the yin and the yang of glucose homeostasis. When you eat a meal, your glucose will get taken up, will go up in your circulation, and the beta cells respond to that. They secrete insulin, which tells your tissues in your body to take glucose up from circulation and store it. So the Heartwell Foundation grant is wonderful because this allows us to follow up on an observation that we made. And this observation is that we have this population of immature beta cells that we discovered, at least in mouse models, that exist throughout life. This is entirely new. Nobody realized this was happening before. And these immature beta cells are exciting because it means there is another source of beta cells that we don't really understand a lot of, that we can potentially tap into and see if we can stimulate that process of beta cell maturation to generate more beta cells, which will be beneficial in both type 1 as well as type 2.